What's up, guys? My name's Shonen. Well, actually, it's just S, but still. I like saying Shonen more. Now, I'd like to talk about a certain manga that I just... Or manga, or... Webtoon. Yeah, Webtoon. That's... Whatever. This is another episode of Anime Evil. And basically, I like to talk about this one. My Giant Nerd Boyfriend. You'd think, like, why are you reading this? It's an enjoyable read. I highly recommend it. But I was reading this chapter that just came out, and while I do want to show the pictures, I'll only show one because I do have, I have mixed feelings about showing actual work, people's work. At least the way I'm able to do it right now, at least I won't do it. But essentially, it starts off, and this is, I think chapter 81. I'm not really paying attention, but essentially, what's going on here is that we're seeing Fishball, which is the name of the author, Fishball, not a real name, obviously, but the pseudonym she's chosen. And essentially, I'm assuming it's mother, or an adult figure at least, for sure, is asking what did she want to be when she grew up, and essentially she answered she liked drawing, so be an artist. But essentially, the person said a bunch of things that you should be a doctor instead. You get to save people's lives. You make money. Parents be proud of you. And that nobody cares about artists. But she still answers, I just really like drawing. And then we go with a time skip that she has here. Hopefully you can see that, right? So that will suck. And it really gets to me. This one scene. But mainly because this is the more recent thing that's happening, and it's still technically going on. But at this scene we're going to see right here, as I skip scrolling down, she receives these text messages. And the one I want to really point out is the very last one. And hopefully get through this in the camera. But essentially it reads, I want to say thank you. Hurricane Harvey ruined our house. But being able to read this made my day happier. And I have mixed feelings whenever something like that is used. But at the same time, just... You have to remember... Sometimes this is actually reality. This people just bring up issues to other people. Even though it makes little to no sense to do that. Personally, but I think it's just... I'm just different from most people. But at the same time, just... It's just the thought that perhaps this is how people comfort themselves. I just don't do it that way. I don't think it's wrong. I don't say it is right either, but I don't say it is wrong. It's just odd for me. But at the same time, it's just... I kind of understand. If someone did actually come up and like told me, like, hey, your works, they made me happy. I think I'd have the same expression as her on this one. I think I would. But yeah, that's about it. I just wanted to make that one quick video on My Giant Nerd Boyfriend. It's an interesting manga. I highly recommend you read it on Webtoons. It's pretty enjoyable to read. You know, I technically have a fragment of a girlfriend. Either way, it doesn't really matter. It's just a good read to see people's lives and everything like that. It's mainly just another thought that you wouldn't have typically. It shows like how people's expectations aren't really the same as what reality is for you. And I highly recommend you read it. It's a good manga. Webtoon. Would I watch it if it was animated? I saw the one for the ad, and I personally don't like the way they made the ads. Webtoons makes the ads. I hate their ads a lot. Except for one of them, which I read, and just a bit of a conflicting thing, but it's like, eh. Either way, just I might end up talking more about things. It just depends on whether or not I feel the issue strong enough to be made into the video, but for now, this is what I got. Thanks for watching. My name is Shonen, or you can call me S, whichever one you want. S. S. Hopefully that's actually... Or is it this way? Nah, it's probably... I need to learn how to do that. Oh well, my name's S, and thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Hope you have a beautiful day.